Welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will implement a full subtractor using Tinkercad. Before that, subscribe to my YouTube channel if not already subscribed. Press the bell icon to receive the latest updates so that you don't miss any of my videos. Like and share my videos. Thank you. So, let's begin. A full subtractor is a combinational logic circuit that performs a subtraction between the two binary bits by considering borrow of the lower significant stage. The truth table, block diagram, and logic circuit for a full subtractor are shown here. Let's implement the circuit by creating a new project on Tinkercad. The components required are two resistors of 150 ohms each, two LEDs for indication, a DIPX4 switch, breadboard, power supply, XOR gate IC7486, and gate IC7408, or gate IC7432, and hex inverter IC7404. Let us connect the power supply to power lines on the breadboard. Let us place all the ICs on the breadboard. You can watch our video on how to use breadboards by clicking the I button. Connect the VCC pin and ground pin of the IC to the respective power lines on the breadboard. Let us use the DIPX4 switch for switching the inputs. The full subtractor combinational logic circuit has three inputs that are inputs A, B, and borrow in. Hence, we will use three switches of the DIPX4 switch as shown here. The expression for difference output is D equals XOR of A, B, and borrow in. This expression is implemented by connecting the inputs A and B from DIPX4 switch to inputs 1A and 1B of XOR gate IC7486. Further, the XOR output of A and B available at pin output 1 is connected to the input pin 2A, while the input borrow in is connected from DIPX4 switch to the input pin 2B of the XOR gate IC7486. The final difference output is available at pin output 2, which is connected to the LED for indication. The expression for borrow out is as shown below. Note down the expression on your notebook in order to implement the above expression without error. Let us first take inverted or not of XOR of A and B. This is achieved by connecting the output of XOR of A and B available at pin output 1 of XOR gate IC7486 to input 1 of hex inverter IC7404. Let us now implement the first part of the expression for borrow out. Let us now take NOT of input A to implement the second part of the expression. Let us now implement the second part of the expression for borrow out. Connect the pins output 1 and output 2 of the AND gate IC7408 to the inputs 1A and 1B of the OR gate IC7432 respectively to implement the expression of borrow out. The final output for borrow out is available at pin output 1 of OR gate IC7432, which is connected to the LED for indication.